My name is Hasan and I came from Bangladesh. I came to Singapore 2011 for working construction. My life is starting here, so this one is right before coming to Singapore. The one is my hometown, my house, and the one is my school. When I go to school, study this school, and I complete my SSC finish, then I go college. After my family cannot provide the college fee, everything, so I very worried. Then I think the coming to Singapore, so go the skill center Dhaka, then I take the skill 3-4 months. I very hard working also this skill, and I complete my skill. I first ready, then I claim up to come in Singapore. So I coming ready Singapore and working continue. Some good, some bad. I think I working 4 years after this company also job no help. This boss also very nice one. So I working and food, just sleep, and every day working 8 to 7 p.m. Then 3 years finish after no job. Then boss say, okay, no problem. Now working no help, you can go back. You country, then later working help, I again take you. Then he just send back my country. I go to my hometown, Bangladesh. I stay the 8 months. So this 8 months is very nice. I enjoy my family. Then again come back to Singapore. So this coming also no good company. This last time agency, this company is very good. No need to working many, but I coming very bad company. River working, very hard working. Before 2 months I suddenly accident. That time I falling down, I feeling very painful. Then take the ambulance, go to Singapore orthopedics clinic. Then this doctor also no take care properly. I 26 days this doctor also I take treatment after no improve the my injury. Then I call the my office say you go another clinic. Then I go another clinic, this doctor say this my injury very scared. He say I do cannot do anything. You just go the Changi General. One day I leg injury again. Before I injury, but one day very pain leg. Then he X-ray and treatment also. So last Saturday I finish the doctor appointment. I cancel ready all appointment. I the SS ready. I think a few days after I can go by Bangladesh. First time, that time I know have the any Singaporeans fan, but now I accidentally I meet the many fan and many Singaporean fan also have. I meet also my the making the many fan now Singaporeans, Indians, Bangla men.